你好 ，Welcome to my channel. I'm Yao. My first language is Mandarin Chinese. In this video, I provide a step-by-step tutorial on how to write in traditional Chinese characters, and also character decompositions. In each radical series, I'll start with the ones with fewer stroke orders and gradually getting more.There will be two characters in each video, and I'll explain them one by one and show you related vocabularies. Chinese characters have their meanings, and when they are combined, it will create another meaning. As a result, I'll present them together. In this video, you'll learn the most commonly used radical.草, which means grass. I'll also introduce you to how to say and write 茶, teeth, and 叶, leaves. Besides, please make sure to stay to the end because I'll give you bonus content in this video. A Chinese radical, we call it 部, 首,is an indexy component in Chinese characters. Radicals relate to the meaning or the sound of the characters, and we look them up in the dictionary. When we equip knowledge of Chinese radicals, it will allow us to understand the Chinese characters easier. The radical 草 is in three forms.草 looks like two tridents, and a trident is the weapon of Poseidon, the god of the sea, in classical mythology. When the two tridents, 草, is on the top of characters, the shape changes to two tiny crosses, 草. 草 and 草 look different, but they are the same 草.And means grass. 草 is also a pictograph. When we write grass in traditional Chinese, we use 草. Okay, without further ado, let's begin with 茶 and 叶. 茶 means teeth, and there are two elements. The upper part, 草, grass.And the lower part, 鱼. Here I need your attention on 鱼. Initially, there are two horizontal lines under the roof part, but later simplified to only one horizontal line, and it's a 木, tree, under the roof to make it 茶.叶 means leaves, and there are two elements, the upper part, 草, grass, and the lower part, 叶. We don't use 叶 alone, but we can learn two Chinese characters from 叶. The upper part is 赤, and it means the world. The lower part is 木.Trees, so that you may remember, 叶 relates to 木. We have trees around the world, and 叶 is as green as grass, so its radical is 草. When we want to say the world in Mandarin Chinese, we say 世界. Let's combine 茶 with 叶 to make them 茶叶 and it means tea leaves. Black tea is 红茶 Hong is red, not black. Black is 黑 in Chinese. So don't forget to change black to red when you want to say black tea, 红茶 in Chinese. How about green tea? Green tea is 绿茶 and 绿 is green.So there's no problem memorizing it. There's another everyday tea, oolong, and we say oolong cha. I'm a tea person, and how about you? Do you prefer tea or coffee? Welcome to share your preference with me. Zi means a child, and especially for a son.When we want to say leaves in Chinese, we say 叶子 We also learned 包子 buns, and 茄子 eggplant before. Yay! It's the end of this week, and I'm happy we learned new characters and reviewed the old ones together. Let's check them again. They are 茶Yeah. In my next video, I'll introduce you sweet fruit, and the radical is also 草, grass. Make sure to stay tuned. See you again soon. Bye bye.